LAPD tossed Keenan Anderson 6 times in 42 seconds, bringing scrutiny to Taser policies. The actions of the officers, captured on LAPD body cameras, have sparked protests, an internal investigation, and calls for changes in police policies.